gone to Melkote. So I have been told to give the class. Somehow I try to avoid giving class. The reason is I am a very rough and tough man. So I always, sometimes I have a fear that by speaking more, instead of making encouragement to the devotees, they might be discouraged. So I always try to save myself. But anyway, finally Vraj Vihari Prabhu himself told me that you should come and give it. So please tolerate me. My impression in the Radha Gopina temple is, the people have an impression for me is, I am a very rough and tough man, very rigid, don't compromise so much. So I don't know how much you'll be able to tolerate me. The topic I felt that I should speak on is how you can be Krishna conscious in a household life. Being in the household life, I will be completing 22 years of my marriage on 23rd of August. To some extent, little bit seasoned person. Gone through many ups and downs in my household life. And I was also thinking other way, that 90%, more than 90 rather I would say, are the people who is going to accept household life in this world. There will be hardly few person who accept renounce order field. Very few. In fact, if you see to it that out of 12 Mahajans which we have in our Krishna consciousness, 7 Mahajans are from grihastha life. So that the majority comes from the household life itself. So it's a very important topic which I felt that I was thinking this way, that there might be many points which Vraj Vihari Prabhu might not be able to discuss in his classes because he himself has not experienced it, being a brahmachari. And I being over in this field for the last 22 years, I could spend some time and give more picture into this field. So, I felt that let me discuss on this. Please note, it might be little bit sastric, but it will be more practical class. It is exclusively my own little bit thinking and my own thoughts with Radhanath Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj, inputs on that. And with lots of thoughts, lots of trial and error we do it in household life. It's not going to be so fast and so simple. So I felt that please don't take it completely in a sastric way itself. It's exclusively on a pure way. To be rather clear, it is more on a practical way rather than a sastric way. I will be discussing in the beginning what are the problems specifically a householder faces in Krishna consciousness. Very, very practical. I would rather tell you it will be applicable to almost everybody, whosoever they might be. Only the thing is people don't speak because they feel it that it is, some people will not be accepting it. But it is a fact. Everybody faces these problems, which we'll discuss. How many problems they face, that we will discuss. What type of a struggle, anxiety, pressure, tension they are facing in their life. They don't discuss, but their facial expression makes it so clear to us. We'll discuss about that. And most important thing, we will discuss how Krishna consciousness is a relief for that. I can, in the beginning itself, I can make you very clear, Prabhu. If I would have not got Krishna consciousness, and if would have got, and before that itself I would have entered household life, I might have become a lunatic, or I might have done some suicide or something or the other. It is only Krishna consciousness that has saved me. It is only Krishna consciousness who made me understand the reality of how you can stay in a household life. Let me tell you very frankly, when I entered household life, I had a long talk with my Guru Maharaj. Long talk. And at every field he made me understand how I should stay in my house, how I was to deal with my family members, how I have to deal with my wife, how I have to do business, how much hours I have to give to my business, how much hours I have to give to my spiritual life, how I have to balance it out. And I can tell you, this has really helped my Krishna consciousness so much. And sometimes I feel it, if a person who would have not got this knowledge, I could not imagine how that person might be staying in a household life. How it would be possible for him to maintain a mental equilibrium in a household life. Because I used to think about me that if I would have not got this knowledge from my Guru Maharaj, what would have been my situation? So should we discuss on this topic or not? Everybody agrees? Because this will be more practical. So it's a very practical things which we will discuss. My humble request is, I will be very frank, which I always be. My humble request is, forget about all the things which is there in your head. How I can't be open, what people will think, what other person will think about me, forget about it. If you want some serious solution, you have to be open yourself. Otherwise you will never get a solution. It is better to be open, be relaxed, rather than rigid, keep yourself rigid and completely have a burden for the whole lifetime. It is better to be open. So I will be open. My humble request is you also be open. Then we can have a very nice coordination. There is Pitamar Prabhuji, thodu lambu thase to chalse na. We might be little bit here and there, we will be, but we will go to the best way we can cover it up. Because I won't be coming, I'll be sitting over here rather than sitting over here. So I have got one opportunity, and the many things which Rajvihari Prabhu will not discuss, we'll discuss that. First and the foremost thing, everybody who enters household life, either boy or a girl, they always used to be in a dream. Let me tell you, they are in a dream. They used to feel it, and they know it basically. They know it. We used to tell them that, Prabhu, these are the problems that we'll be facing. But almost everybody feels it, that I am competent enough to solve those problems. I am perfectly competent enough. I have special knowledge. I am intelligent. I am educated. I have some special quality. And all these things will definitely, I will not be facing these problems. And my partner, the boy thinks about the girl and the girl thinks about the boy, is so perfectly getting matched between me, both of us, that even we might be having any problem, we can get it solved very easily with mutual cooperation and coordination. These are the concepts almost every person who is getting married, they have it. Do you agree or not? Correct? Thoduk chana coordination thasa to maja aavshe baat karane. So, This is what the conception is there. But let me tell you, almost 99.999, I don't say 100 just because I'm little bit unsure, but I can tell you 99.9999, everybody's dreams gets completely smashed out. It is just a matter of some months, not even years also. It is just in a matter of some months, everybody understands the reality of this household life. I'll give you my own personal example. Somehow, from my childhood itself, I'm a very planned man. Very planned. I planned everything. Everything I planned. How much I wanted to study, up to what age I want to study, how much I wanted to go to my business, how much I want to earn from my business, at what time I wanted to retire, what type of a retired life I'll be staying, what type of a lifestyle I want to have. Everything I used to plan. And I always used to understand that I'm a special man. I'll have absolutely no problem in my life. I have everything planned out. In fact, I would be shocked. I'm very open. I'll just be very clear with. In fact, I had planned my life that at the age of 32, I'll retire. This much money I'll have. I will not beg from everybody. Being a Gujju man, a baniya, I will never beg. I'll have my own money. And from that money, I will survive. I was going to plant myself and stay permanently in Vrindavan. I had gone. In fact, I had even booked one place also in Vrindavan. And how I was going to stay the whole day, what was my daily schedule, how I'll be staying in Vrindavan, what will be my daily schedule, what will be my lifestyle, how much money I'll be spending, how much money I'll be keeping it safe, how much return I'll be taking it out, what I had even planned for the inflation also for my whole lifetime. This was the way. So I was always thinking, I'm a special man. Nothing, all this problem comes for those people who have not planned their life. And I always tell everybody, are problem wo dusre ke liye, mere liye kuch nahi hone wala. This was what my impression was. And afterwards, once I got married, I understood there are many problems in household life where planning doesn't work out. It doesn't work out. You have to be completely dependable on the Supreme Mighty Lord. Simple example. Of course, many other examples will also come. A husband is in a mode of passion and a wife is in a mode of goodness. Mode of goodness is you cannot check it out. You don't have a microscope. You are in mode of passion, goodness or ignorance. You are in mode of goodness. Nobody can understand. The wife might be speaking something in a mode of goodness and the husband is mode of passion. Whatever the wife might be speaking with the proper intention, with the proper thinking, but the husband takes in a completely in a negative way. The intention of the wife was not wrong. And even the intention of the husband was also not wrong because his mode is different. And the clash starts. And nothing can be done into that. Can anybody can control the mode of passion or a goodness or ignorance? Can wife was wrong or husband was wrong? Wife was right, husband was right. Nothing can be understood. We have to accept it. This is the process for purification. We have to accept it. This is the reality. So, the second point which I wanted to make is, everybody is in a dream before getting married, and it is just a matter of some time they understand the reality that it is not so that way. Let me tell you, which I was going to say finally, but right now I just wanted to keep a pinpoint. Household life is a life for purification. It is not a life of enjoyment. It is a life of commitment. It is a life of sacrifice. Unless and until person before getting married, this conception is not in his mind, he will be miserable, his or her partner will be miserable, and finally the society will also be miserable because of that. It's a commitment. It's a process for purification. Everybody will be struggling in household life. Nobody will be an exception. Irrespective, whatever you are, you might be educated, qualified, illiterate, simple, anything, you have to suffer. Do you agree or not? Mataji is being batana, to khali ek side nahi hai. Everybody is together, we are together. Everybody has to struggle. Nobody is going to be an exception. Now, there are some 5 points we will discuss. What are the major problems the householder will be facing? Which will be applicable for almost everybody. Major. इसमें बीच में भी दूसरे problems भी आते रहेंगे, लेकिन ये major 5 problems आएंगे. First problem is the emotional problem a husband and the wife will be facing. Major problem, Prabhuji, I can tell you after my 22 years of household life, emotional problem is a major problem. I'll give you one example. If there is a quarrel between husband and wife, and if you go to the office, can you give proper justice in your office? This itself makes it so clear that that problem is much more bigger than a house office problem. Other way, if a wife has some problem in the house with the husbands, naturally, just take her case also. She will be able to give proper justice with the children, with the household activities, when there is a problem or quarrel between husband and wife. She will be always for the whole day fully disturbed. And this emotional problem, as I told you, is not solvable at all. Sorry. Because the the 3 modes of material nature is always going to change. Somebody is mode of goodness, somebody is in between the mode of goodness and passion. Adha mode of goodness, adha mode of passion. Somebody is in completely in a mode of goodness. Some person is completely in a mode of paramparam goodness. Pura sattva gun pe a gaya. You can't understand. And the clashes become so bad. Tell you frankly, Prabhu, and I think you will also agree. One sentence wrong you make to your partner, both the way, and then that sentence itself can pinch the heart of the other person so badly that that person cannot forgive you for the whole lifetime. Do you agree? हाँ के ना इधर भी बोलो ना भाई ऐसा नहीं होता है क्या शरम सुना को बधाई आई वाला फसाई है एवरीबडी इज इन दैट ट्रैप डोंट बी सो मच डोंट कीप दैट रिजिडिटी इन योर लाइफ अदरवाइज विल सफर हमेशा दिस इज व्हाट अ नेचर इज मैन इज वेरी इगोइस्टिक सो इट फाइंड्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एक्सेप्ट इट वुमन्स आर वेरी सिंपल दे कैन एक्सेप्ट द रियालिटी बट इज इट नॉट वी मेड वन मिस्टेक इन अवर लाइफ एंड वी आर राइट नाउ ऑल्सो रिपेंडिंग प्रभु They are repenting. And we know it, that this mistake could have been avoided. This mistake could have been definitely avoided. But if because of my immaturity, or because whatever this is going on in my mind or somewhere or the other, and I got stuck up. There are cases, because of only one sentence or one thing which you have spoken, that has gone up to divorce of the husband and wife. It has gone to that extreme. And what happens is, now the biggest problem that comes up is, Prabhu, husband and the wife, they have a good fight because of emotional problem or because they one person cannot understand another person. Because of their conditioning or because many other reasons also there, which it is very difficult to discuss all the things. But there are many reasons which you cannot solve it out. And then what happens, the biggest problem is, you know that you made a mistake. You know you should have not done this. You know the consequences that has happened. But the biggest problem is your false ego becomes so strong that you are finding it extremely difficult to bow down and say that I'm sorry. And because of that strong false ego, the gap between husband and wife becomes wider and wider and wider. Sachu chhe ke nahi? It becomes wider and wider and wider. And why the false ego cannot be subdued? Because, Prabhu, our conditionings are so strong. Hun sukra jhuki jao, maro kai vaakat nathi. Hey, Gujarati, everybody can understand. Na? Gujarati samjhaye na badane? Thodu ghanu Gujarati aavshe. If Rajbihari, sometimes Rajbihari Prabhu speaks in Hindi, I'm a Gujju, na, so maro kai vaakat nathi. And sometimes after some point of time, Prabhu, you understand, I could have solved that problem. I could have just said sorry from my heart and it would have not gone to that extent. But that takes years and years and years. By that time everything is spoiled out. It's a very serious problem, Prabhu. Very serious problem. At that time, your power, position, status, big name, fame, nothing works out over there. Nothing works out. Everything is zero over there. Such a complicated situation. Huh? I can tell you one thing. This is my, I might be wrong. Huh? I can, but somehow after 22 years of my marriage, I can say, Brahmachari life is little bit easy. Household life is extremely difficult. It's difficult, Prabhu. How can you imagine, Prabhuji, 25, 30, 40 years, you have to be so much on guard. How much you have to be submissive. How much you have to be on guard, on control. Brahmachari mein to kya hoga? 150, 200 brahmachari hai. Now in Melkote there are 400 brahmacharis over there. Ek do brahmachari ke saath mein nahi jama to koi baat nahi. 390 to baithe hai na. इधर तो पत्नी के साथ में जमा नहीं तो क्या करेंगे, उधर ही साथ में ही जाने का है. क्या हालत है प्रभु, सच ए सीरियस थिंग. एन इमोशनल प्रॉब्लम हैपन्स रेगुलरली बिकॉज वी आर नॉट एबल टू कंट्रोल अवर माइंड. वी आर नॉट ऑन अ मोड ऑफ गुडनेस. इवन इफ यू कैन कंट्रोल अवर माइंड एंड इवन इफ यू आर इन अ मोड ऑफ गुडनेस, द अदर पार्टनर माइट बी ऑन दैट, नॉट ऑन दैट बेसिस, देन ऑल्सो द प्रॉब्लम स्टार्ट्स. What can you do? All you have to accept is Krishna. This is the process for my purification. There is no other solution than this. Absolutely no solution. I have to get adjusted. I have to bow down. I have to get the kick of Maya. And I have to learn my lesson that I have to be submissive and helplessly and hopelessly go to Krishna and cry out, Krishna, I'm helpless, I cannot solve it. This is the lesson Krishna wants to show us. Emotional problem. Everybody agrees? Sab fase hai, sabko rag rahe hai, aur chali raha hai, process chali raha hai. I can tell you, after 22 years of my marriage, still we have a clashes. And sometimes false ego, my comes over my wife. My wife is here. So she is there. I can ask her also, do you agree? Or I think she is going to come. So, clash starts. The only solution is Krishna consciousness. Please remember. If you are Krishna conscious, you will understand that kya sirucha karke rakhna hai. Let me bow down. If it is solves the problem, what is the problem? This only Krishna consciousness gives you this understanding. There is no other place. No other way. We will take Krishna consciousness and back. Piche lege, pehla problem solve kar lo. Ekke baad ek problems aate hai pehle. Emotional problems. Second problem. Physical or a health problem in household life. I'll discuss why it is so big important now. day by day, every person, normally, I'm talking majority of the person, has to work for at least 11 to 12 hours a day now. After working for 11 to 12 hours a day, he comes home, he requires because he's working for 11 to 12 hours, he requires minimum 7 hours sleep. So 12 plus 7, that comes to 19 to 20 hours. 1 to 1.5 hours he goes for a morning duty. 21 to 21.5 hours goes. 1 to 1.5 hours requires for recreation. Pure tame ragad ragad ka kahan jayega wo? Almost 23 to 23.5 hours is gone. If you are a devotee, then it's an extra burden for you. For a person who is staying in Borivali or a Mira Road, if his job is at Church Gate or a Nariman Point, 2 hours goes for going and 2 hours goes for coming. I'm talking about reaching the office, leaving from house and reaching to the office. 4 hours goes in the job, 8 hours for the job and 1 hour for lunch time, so 9 hours goes. And nobody leaves you at 9 hours because now they are giving you big salary, so they exploit you also properly. So it is minimum 11 hours, 10 to 11 hours. 10 to 11 hours goes for a job, 4 hours for traveling, 15 hours, 7 hours for sleep, 22 hours, 1 hour to 1.5 hour for you need for morning duties. There is hardly any time to spend with your wife or for children or nothing. And in between something comes up, you are so stretched out. There is so much burden on a householder right now. Because 90% of the householder, those who buy flats, they are buying flats by taking loans through EMIs. 90% of that, these are the statistics, I am not saying, these are the statistics coming in. 90% of the people who are buying flats, they are buying flats through loans. And loans is not for 1 year or a 2 year, it is for 20 to 25 years. So everybody is always in tension and anxiety that if hamare Gujarati mein kahavat hai ki aadmi 8 ghanta kaam karta hai lekin loan ka meter 24 ghanta chalta hai. Samajh mein aa raha hai kya bol raha hu? To ek samajhdar aadmi ye bolta hai ki usko meter jaldi band karo. लेकिन वो मीटर जो है 20-25 साल चलने वाला है. एंड ही इज इन ऑलवेज इन एंग्जाइटी दैट इफ आई डोंट वर्क प्रॉपरली, इफ दे किक मी आउट फ्रॉम द जॉब, देन व्हाट अबाउट माय ईएमआई? सो इज ऑलवेज इन द प्रेशर एंड टेंशन टू गो ऑन गिविंग प्रॉपर जस्टिस टू हिज जॉब. एंड इन एडिशन टू दैट ही हैज टू गिव जस्टिस टू हिज फैमिली मेंबर्स, ही हैज टू टेक जस्टिस फॉर हिज चिल्ड्रन, ही हैज टू डू सम सोशल वर्क, मीन सोशल context and marriage and this and that. Due to that reason, many householders, you just see them, majority of the young householders also having problems about their health. Young people started getting diabetes, started getting blood pressure, joints problem, no proportional sleep, sufficient sleep, depression aa jata hai. So much tension, everybody is going through it just because now the structure itself has become so complicated that everybody is completely getting hooked up in the structure. And if you are a Pune or some city, you are into this trap, you can't come out of it. We can discuss the solution also, but this is the situation. Majority of the householders, Prabhu, I have seen, they have, everybody is having some other health problem at the age of 30-35. At the age of 30-35, they started getting health problems. And once you have a health problem, in addition to that, the children are small, wife is also not so commitments settled, so you have more tension. अगर मैं बीमार हो गया तो क्या हालत हो जाएगी? ये झमेला चलेगा कैसे? चलेगा कैसे? जस्ट सो मच एंग्जाइटी. एंड मोर यू हैव ए हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम ना, द टेंशन मेक्स यू मोर हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम्स. वो टेंशन तुमको और बीमार कर देता है. and there is no solution. There is no solution. Do you agree? Huh? Your Prabhujis will agree more because they are going through it. Huh? Fully agree. Wonderful. अरे बोलो ना अभी तो का खमजर पड़े हुए जरा कुछ सारे मारो. This is what happens. So much anxiety. I have seen people, they are not able to get sleep in the night at the age of 30-35. I said, what happens? A full day office, then so much tension, and then they have that all that international companies. So in the night, here it is night and there it is day. So anytime the call comes and they have to get up. And then they cannot sleep for the whole night. And then again in the day they have to go for the job. Absolutely ridiculous. Completely spoils your health. Very serious problem in the household life. Third problem. Yeah. Financial problem. Very major. Any major problem. Household life. I don't know, but being a finance man, I can tell you, from within last four to five years, almost every necessity items rates have been doubled. Matajis can agree with me. Milk prices double. All pulses rates are doubled. Even rice and wheat also rates are doubled. And your salary or earning is not doubled. Plus, right now the education for the children has become completely very costly. Here those children who are in Gopal Garden, they have some concession. But if you go outside, it's a very big problem for giving education to the children. It has become very costly. Now on an average, a simple couple with a very simple lifestyle also needs minimum 15,000 to 20,000 rupees for a minimum simple staying. Do you agree, Matajis? They can understand from budget. Financial tension has become so strong. Plus, in addition to that, if you have some health problem and you have some problems and you don't have medical aid or some or other difficulties are there, then Prabhu, that health problem, disease will completely smash you out. In addition to that, if you have taken some loan, oh bapre, kya hoga? I'll give you a classic example. This is what 90% of the people who are taking housing loan is the situation. 90%, it might be more, it will not be less. I'll give you an example. At the age of around 25-26, a man gets married. On an average. 2-3 years he struggles. Adjust karta hai idhar udhar. But then the grumbling starts from the wife's side. We should have our own house, this, that. Grumbling starts. And then too much grumbling and it disturbs the household atmosphere. So then you go for a decision to take a housing loan. So around 30 years, at the age of 30 years, we're getting too much kicks. You come to a conclusion that you would like to go for a loan. So then you go for a loan. By that time your salary has also increased to some extent. And your wife gives you the support that I will go and work also with you. But we need our own house. So you go for a loan. So once you go for a loan, in the beginning it looks nice. You have your own house and everything nice, wonderful. But once the EMI starts, then you understand it is not so easy. And the loan is there for minimum for 20 to 25 years. So whatever you earn, almost everything goes only in EMI. Little bit only savings comes in your pocket. And that saving also, somewhere or other, it doesn't go in direct saving. It goes somewhere else only. Do you agree? It goes somewhere else only. And whatever the increment you get in all the 20 years, that your children takes away. The children takes away that money. So almost when you are reaching at the age of 50-55, your loan gets over, but you don't have any savings of your own. द ओनली सेविंग इज दैट चार दीवाल. वो चार दीवाल तुम्हारा खुद का हो गया है. दैट इज द ओनली थिंग यू हैव गॉट ऑफ योर ओन. दैट इज एट द एज ऑफ 52, 50, 55 एंड नाउ देर इज ओनली 5 to 6 years और 7, 8 years आर रिमेनिंग फॉर यू टू रिटायर. सो दैट नाउ योर एक्चुअल सेविंग विल स्टार्ट. That actual saving, that 7, 8 years which you are going to earn, that either your daughter will take away for the marriage or the son will take away for some extra studies or for his settlement in the business or something or the other. When you are at the age of 60, you are Thanthan Gopal. Except your house, you don't have anything of your own. Please understand, this is what the reality is. You are just a bank. You don't have anything of your own, and you have your own house. So you feel, "Abhi mera ghar to hai na." The son will say, "Pitaji, aapne itna mehnat kiya, itna kamaya, aur ye ghar banaya. Aapko bhi aisa hi karna hai ki main bhi aisi kaam karu. Ye ghar to mere liye chhod ke jao." So you are mentally clear about it that you cannot sell this house and go to your native place and have a very safe and very secure life. You have to understand this house has to be remain as it is. You cannot sell it off this house. So now the daughter-in-law comes, the son gets married and daughter-in-law comes and daughter-in-law sees ke sasur ji ke paas to kuch bhi nahi hai, kuch laddu milne wala nahi hai, khali wo house hai, wo to hum rehte hi hai yahan pe, kuch milne wala nahi hai. So her dealing with the father-in-law and the mother-in-law is completely different because nothing is going to come from there. Correct? That person who has worked for the whole lifetime with a complete miserable condition, even in final life also, is in miserable condition, begging from the children for his survival. This is the life that goes for almost every person who goes for the loan. Do you agree or not? Mante ho? Ah. Ave sachu lagyo badare. This is what happens, Prabhu. This is what happens. Household financial problem, such a big. और उसमें भी अगर बीच में नौकरी चली गई, क्या problem? उसमें तुम बीमार हो गए. You have some major illness and you cannot go for work. You are on one side, EMI is going on, and you have no job. Or you have a job, but major illness comes in your family members. Like cancer or some lungs, some major problems. And you don't have mediclaim. Or you have mediclaim, but the amount is too small. Can you imagine the tension? Aadmi hai na, maine dekha hai, maine aise cases dekhe hai, ke aadmi jo hai na, bimari se nahi marta hai. Lekin wo paise ka bill dekh karke mar jata hai. Hospital ka bill dekh karke mar jata hai. What a, this place is a crazy place, Prabhu. This place is a very crazy place. A person who is mature enough can see it and understand, Baap re, Krishna, idhar se mujhe bhagna hai idhar se. Kya jagah hai idhar? Itna mehnat karne ke baad mein bhi bheekhi maangna hai mujhe yahan pe. Kya jagah hai yahan pe? This is financial problems. सफिशियंट हो गया ना, हाँ, घुस गया ना बराबर. फोर्थ पॉइंट, ये भी बड़ा कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है हाउस होल्ड लाइफ में. रिलेशनशिप प्रॉब्लम्स विथ द रिलेटिव्स बड़ा कॉम्प्लिकेशन है, स्पेसिफिकली विद द माताजी. Very, very difficult to get adjusted with the in-laws, with brother-in-law and sister-in-law. And that reaction comes on the husband. Husband is like a sandwich. He cannot speak to the wife, he cannot speak to the mother. And so much complication. So much complication. And that completely disturbs the full environment. And you cannot do anything into that. You cannot change your wife. You cannot change your in-laws. Means you cannot change your mother, father, brother, sister. Just have to tolerate. Sorry to tell you. Just have to tolerate. क्या कृष्णा रगड़ा रहा है हाउस होल्ड लाइफ में, क्या मजा है इधर, क्या मजा है, क्या लोग हवा में उड़ रहा है क्या ड्रीम। ये सब यहाँ पे तो थोड़े बुजुर्ग है तो सबको बोले अनुभव है, ये थोड़े जवान है जिसने शादी नहीं किया है उसको मालूम होना चाहिए कि ये सब होने वाला है और सबके जीवन में होने वाला है। नो बडी इज गोइंग टू बी एन एक्सेप्शन। घबरा नहीं रहा, उसका सॉल्यूशन भी देने वाला हूं, डोंट वरी। दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस। क्या लाइफ है। मेनी टाइम्स आई हैव सीन मेनी पर्सन व्हेन आई से अरे घर पे क्यों नहीं जाते जल्दी, तो क्योंकि घर पे जाता हो तो इधर ऑफिस से घर पे ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम है। वन पर्सन बिकॉज आई वॉज स्पिरिचुअल माइंडेड मैन, ना इससे ऑफिस के अंदर रामायण चल रहा है लेकिन घर पे महाभारत चल रहा है। आई कुड अंडरस्टैंड, बाप रे क्या हालत है। सेड आई एम मोर पीसफुल ओवर हियर बिकॉज वहां पे मैं कुछ सॉल्व नहीं कर सकता हूं और सब मुझे बोलते हैं तुम नहीं कर रहे, तुम्हारे वजह से हुआ। माई वाइफ सेज इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ मी एंड माई मदर एंड फादर सेज बिकॉज ऑफ मी एंड आई कांट सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम एंड यू कांट डू एनीथिंग। You can't do anything. Just have to tolerate. And when tolerate goes beyond it, then you go for housing loan, and you go and separate, and you get more stuck up. But as I told you, this full process चलता है फिर। सबके जीवन में ऐसा ही होता है। किसको प्रेम नहीं है नया फ्लैट लेने का, किसको ईएमआई में प्रेम नहीं है 20 साल फील्डिंग भरने का, लेकिन ये टेंशन इतना बढ़ जाता है इसलिए वहां से बाहर निकलने की कोशिश करता है और दूसरी जगह पर फंस जाता है। घबर रहे ना, घबर नहीं जाते, घबराओ नहीं प्रभु, आ लाइफ है बीच में। दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस। रिलेशनशिप प्रॉब्लम्स आर सो कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एंड इट्स अदर वे ऑल्सो। यू फील इट, ओ ओनली वुमन हैज टू फेस दिस प्रॉब्लम, हस्बैंड हैज टू फेस दिस प्रॉब्लम। Wow, husband, wife always feels it that the wife, when the wife says, you have to properly deal with my parents. You have to go to my in-laws, means my parents' house, and you feel like, kya jaane ki garaj hai? No, you have to go, and when you do go to the house, and if you don't talk properly to your father-in-law, or mother-in-law, or brother-in-law, sister-in-law, said, what type of a thing? You do it this way, I will also do with your parents, your in-laws. And again classes starts. I'm not used to it. Okay, what used to not use? I'm used to it and how can you can't be used to it? So much complications. No solution. Just have to adjust. There is absolute, I always try to find out some solution. इसमें से कुछ रास्ता नहीं। There is no solution, Prabhuji. You can't change anybody. What you can change a father-in-law and mother-in-law who is old 70 years, how can you change them? हमारे गुजराती में कहावत है, छोड़ हो ना छोड़, ना नहीं वो छोड़ है ना वाड़ी शकाय, झाड़ ने वाड़ी शकाय। पौधा means what do you say? छोड़ ना सुखा, a plant you can mold it. Can you mold a tree? Can you mold a tree? You cannot mold it. You just have to accept the tree as it is. You just have to accept that way. There is no solution. Relationship problems. And now, after the fifth problem is a major problem, which I am also facing very seriously. 22 years mein thoda bahut sikh liya, lekin ye problem to bahut complication hota hai. This problem is a generation problem. Very difficult now. I am very boldly telling, asking old parents, those who are children are old enough, please tell me very frankly, are you happy with your children? I know nobody will be able to have a guts to say I'm not happy, but in everybody's mind, everybody's miserable. And the situation is that you cannot speak it, you cannot keep it in your heart also. You just have to tolerate. Just have to tolerate. And the other part of it, the children feels it that I am having lots of tension with my parents. They are not able to understand me. He is going through his own problem because he feels that the father and mother are not able to understand me. And no solution. I'll tell you, Krishna consciousness is a solution, but there is no solution. How many parents can say with hardcore conviction and from the heart they can say, I am proud of my children. Older children, not young children. Young children, to jo bolega wo karega. Bada hone ke baad mein problem hota hai. Who can say, I am proud of my son. I am proud of my daughter. Everybody is tolerating. Just tolerating. And you can't say anything. और उसमें भी अगर कुछ एक भी कुछ ऐसा कुछ बोल दिया, कुछ गड़बड़ कर लिया, it could be happening that the child will go away from you for the whole lifetime. अरे बाप रे, क्या हाउसहोल्ड लाइफ है यार. पूरा जिंदगी उसको बड़ा किया और एक वाक्य बोल दिया और लड़का लड़की चला गया और पूरा रिलेशनशिप तोड़ दिया. શું મજા છે અહીંયા, હે શું મજા છે, શું આખી જિંદગી મોટો કર્યો અને પછી કિક મારીને વયો ગયો. તમે મને આવું બોલ્યા ને એ માટે પતી ગયો. અરે યાર, આખી જિંદગી શું કર્યું. આઈ કેન સે આઈ એમ ઓલસો વન ઓફ ધ વિટનેસ ફોર દેટ. આઈ કુડ નોટ ટેક માય ફાધર. માય ફાધર વોઝ અ વેરી સ્ટબન મેન, વેરી રિજિડ. And my father told me once, what did you, what is your development, what something which I don't want to discuss. And I was so disturbed. I said, no, I don't want to keep with you relationship. And then I could understand. Now I could understand. It was not such a big thing. It's not such a big thing. Such a miserable condition this household life is. It's thoroughly purification, I can tell you. It's thoroughly purification. There is no fault of the child because the outside world is becoming so dynamic, so changing. And he has to stay in that outside world. So he has to become like them and you cannot accept it because you are from different background. And the clash starts. And that clash is, you are right on your own way. He or she is also right on her own way. But there is no solution. You have to get adjusted. There is no solution. Sachu lagat ke nahi bhai, su che? Sachu? Accepted? 100% wala kon hai bhai? Hai? 200%. Barabar se. This is what happens. Hai? Two opinion. This is what happens. Such a disturbing thing. You are, kabhi kabhi maine ghar mein dekha hai, in the house I have seen, it is not a house, it's a guest house then. The child doesn't speak to the father doesn't speak to the child. They don't talk. As and when they come, they go in directly in their own room. They just don't discuss with any. We don't know. The child, when he's going to come back home, the father and mother doesn't know it. Where he's going, we don't know because there's a gap between them. Such a complicated life. And the child is staying in the house is only because of one purpose, because he doesn't have a shelter. He cannot buy his own house. Once he gets his own house, he runs away from there. Kya ghar hai yaar? Kya halat hai ye? Bachche ko bada kiya aur baad mein kya mila? Sachu lagej ke nahi bhai? This is what is household life. These are some basic 5 points. If we discuss this, then Krishna consciousness will come. So let me just skip it. It's 8 o'clock. We'll have to go quickly. So this is what actually happens. Now, these 5 points, nobody is going to be exception. It might be so, one matra jyada hoga, dusra matra kam hoga, lekin koi na koi sab jagah pe kidhar na kidhar sab fase hue. A person might be intelligent enough or very strong enough. he might find some permutation, combination, struggles, goes for some seminar, goes reads some books, how to win friends and influence people, these, that, everything, and try to do some manipulation here and there to make everything pakka, this. But even after doing all the things, if he is sincere and if he is very pakka from the heart, he will say, sab karne ke baad mein bhi blissfulness nahi aaya hai, peace of mind nahi aaya hai, anxiety waisi ki waisi hi rahi hai, aisa hi khali patch up kiya hai, lekin andar se koi problem pura solve nahi hua hai. This conclusion, if that person is heart to heart, that person will accept it from the heart. There is no solution. There is absolutely no solution. So then, a person will feel, अरे बाप रे, तो अभी क्या करने का भाई? इसका solution क्या है? उसके अंदर फिर सब लोग बोलते हैं, प्रभु जी आप बोल रहे हो, लेकिन कोई मेरे को तो दिखता नहीं है ऐसा. Nobody, I don't see anybody speaks the way you are speaking. Everybody says कैंसो, तो क्या? Everybody says मजा मा चाहिए. How are you? तो क्या? Fine. तो क्या? You know what? You are, all these things you are speaking is completely out of the track. Let me tell you very frankly, everybody is struggling, everybody is going through all this problem, nobody knows the solution, that's why everybody is keeping themselves mum. Everybody is just putting their hand on the mouth and saying, we cannot find solution, just tolerate it out. There is absolutely, and I can tell you Prabhu, either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, somebody or other, everybody is in this trap. Everybody is in this trap. Only the thing is, they don't have any solution. And what they do, just imagine, I sometimes when I see some karmi people, when they don't get solution, they just run here and there. They go for IPL, they go for other things. Then they don't get that, then they get some bad habits. After the bad habit is also, then also the problems becomes more and more. Then they take some shelter of something, much more bad habits. And finally it goes to suicide or separation or something or the other. This is what it goes on. That's the reason why you see it. Even you will be shocked to know, in Bombay and Thane, I just got the statistics. In last 2 years, in Bombay and Thane, whatever the marriages that took place, in Bombay and Thane, in first 3 years of the marriage, 35% of the marriages have gone in divorce. It's a very serious thing. Because these problems, you cannot cope up with it. You cannot take it. And because you don't have Krishna consciousness, you just want to find some very quick solution. The quick solution is separation. I was shocked, 35% in a country like India. I remember when one girl was getting married, and when she was getting married, when she was leaving her parents' house, so her mother, what a wonderful teaching she was giving to her mother, her daughter. She was saying in Gujarati, Dikri, have tara lagan thai gaya. Aa ghar tara mate hamesha mate band thai gayu. Taru oluj ghar che. Tyare tya jivvanu che, tya marvanu che. This was what our culture was. What they were saying is, now the daughter, now you are staying over here. This house is closed for you forever. Now you have to stay in that house. You have to stay, you have to leave, and you have to die over there only. This was what our culture was. And when the girl understands that my house is not this, I have to stay over there only, she will get adjusted, sacrifice, compromise, everything she will do if she knows that there is no other shelter. But once she knows that I have another shelter, she knows I have some money power, I am qualified, I can be on my own, then all complication starts. Sorry, I might be wrong, but, huh? How wonderful, Mataji. When Mataji speaks, no, then I feel it, no, then it's perfect. Prabhuji can say anything. But Mataji speaks, that is perfect. This is what the problem is. That adjustment, I can tell you now, I'm going one more step because you are saying yes, that's right. Too much education makes women's independence, and that independence makes the woman less submissive. And less submissiveness completely spoils household life. In husband and wife, woman has to be more submissive than a man because man has a very strong false ego. See, I'll tell you what my Guru Maharaj has always told me, and that has helped my marriage life very much. My Guru Maharaj told me, man has a very strong false ego. If that false ego is getting satisfied, man will do anything for the woman. And a woman wants love, care and attention. If the husband can give love, care and attention to a woman, she will do anything for the husband. These are the two things. So he used to tell, my Guru Maharaj used to tell me, just give proper quality time to your wife. She will, this is the word of my Guru Maharaj, please remember. He told me, if you give proper love, care and a quality time to your wife, she will become slave of yours. Do you know what is the meaning of slave? She will become a slave of yours. And what he told to my wife is, even if your husband is wrong, don't tell your husband that you are wrong. Then if you do that, as Prabhuji said, he will also become your slave. This is the magic of household life, Prabhu. Unfortunately, we don't understand this. We have big qualification and big chopra padh karke kiya. Ye cheez mein locha ho gaya. Idhar hi gadbad hai. Everybody, man, do you agree or not? We need our false ego, Prabhu. We cannot accept, agar, see Prabhuji, one thing is there. Even if I can go to one step further. Even if a woman is working and she might be earning higher than a man, but if the woman comes and if a man comes and if the woman doesn't give water, if she doesn't cook, and she says, I'm also tired, how can I give you everything? I also have my own life. Even if the worker, if the man is not working, he cannot tolerate. Do you agree? Agree? Jorthi bolo yaar, hum bolo chaya. Saram sugra rakho chhe. Correct? Other way. If you give, this is very important. Listen it very, man, please listen it very carefully. This is what I have implemented in my life. If a man doesn't give a woman a single 1 gram of gold, women are very attached to gold, correct? Even if he don't give her 1 gram of gold, but if a man gives her very quality time, huh? What is the meaning of quality time? The meaning of quality time is the woman understands my husband loves me. She's convinced. My husband loves me. My husband cares for me. My husband is protecting me. I am completely secured under my husband. If these 4 things a woman is convinced, then even if you don't give her anything, not even a 1 gram of gold, just give her a basic kapda, roti, kapda and makan, yet she will be most blissful woman under the whole universe. Do you agree, Mataji? Samlo. These are the secret my Guru Maharaj, being a sannyasi, has told me all these things. And I can tell you, Prabhu, I have not implemented 100%, but whatever little bit I have implemented, it really worked out. It really worked out, yeah. I could see, what a magic. What is this woman's liberalization and all this? This is all humbug. It's all nonsense. They don't know the full secret of how to stay husband and wife together. They don't know. This is the secret. Woman is also happy, man is happy, and then you keep Krishna into center, sone mein suhaga ho jata hai. Kya wonderful life ho jata hai. She is also working with enthusiasm, and man is also, uska ego barabar ho gaya. Wo ghumta rehta hai. Everything is so wonderful. So nicely going on in Krishna consciousness. Abhi ye samajh lo bhaiya, ye bahut important hai. क्योंकि 25-30 कम से कम 30-35 साल निकालना है. अगर ये समझेगे नहीं तो क्या होगा अपना. ये तो बड़ा सीक्रेट है. बद्दाय समझाई क्यों ना. एवरीबडी अंडरस्टूड ना. माता जी ऑल्सो अंडरस्टूड ना. फॉल्स ईगो वाला समझ लो. ओके सो व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू इज नोबडी इज हैप्पी. एब्सोल्युटली नोबडी इज हैप्पी. Everybody in the household life is miserable. Only the thing is they don't have a proper platform where they can go and reveal their heart. Do you agree? Yes. Mataji?
Yes.
They don't have a proper platform. They don't have a proper place where they can reveal it out and they can get some solace. Sab andar andar ghoot rahe hain. Ghoot rahe hain. और गुड 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 करके जो है ना प्रभु जी उसमें और अंदर अंदर जा रहे हैं. वी कम इन टू कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस फॉर गेटिंग दिस सोलेस फर्स्ट. बाद में दूसरा सब चीजें. ये सॉल्यूशन होता है तो बस फिर कृष्णा को बहुत अच्छा लगता है. ये मेजर प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हो गया. दिस इज व्हाट इज एक्सपेक्टेड. सो आफ्टर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑल दिस थिंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस इज अ मेजर प्रॉब्लम. Now we come back to a major thing for which we are here. How Krishna consciousness can help you out. Barabar hai? Thoda 8:10 hua hai. 9 vagas bhi chalao so apna. Chal se na? Everybody agrees, everybody will wait na. They can, haan? Chalo. Haan, mainne pahli baar tayyari karke aaya hoon. Normally I don't do preparation. My wife told me, you have to prepare. हाँ आज मेरे को बराबर तैयारी करके आना चाहिए. अदरवाइज आई डोंट आई एम रफ एंड टफ वॉट एवर आई जस्ट स्पीक इट आउट. पर आज बराबर तैयारी करके आया हूं. व्हाट इज द सॉल्यूशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू मेक वन कंसेप्शन वेरी क्लियर इन योर लाइफ. दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. हाउस होल्ड लाइफ इज अ लाइफ ऑफ प्योरिफिकेशन. It is not a life of enjoyment. If you don't understand that, you will never be able to tolerate the difficulties of household life. This is a life of purification. Everybody has to go through purification. Nobody is an exception in this material world. Brahmachari has to have his purification. Household has to have to have his own purification. And household life is a life of sacrifice and commitment. It is not a life of enjoyment. Enjoyment hai na, wo superficial hai. Wo enjoyment ka naam lekar ke usko dibbe mein lata hai aur fir usko marta hai. Sorry, but this is the reality, is it not? Jab paane rache nahi bolse, those who are married na, they will say, those who are not married, they still feel are hawa mein bol raha hai. Mera exception hai. सच है क्या नहीं. सो अनलेस अंटिल यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दैट द हाउसहोल्ड लाइफ इज अ लाइफ ऑफ प्योरिफिकेशन. दिस कंसेप्शन शुड बी वेरी क्लियर इन योर लाइफ वंस यू स्टार्ट कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस इन अ फुल फ्लेज्ड वे. व्हेन एवर प्रॉब्लम कम्स अप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड कृष्णा दिस इज द प्रोसेस फॉर माई प्योरिफिकेशन. आई फुल्ली एग्री विद दैट. आई विल एक्सेप्ट इट. आई विल एक्सेप्ट इट. And with the guidance with all the devotees, I will tolerate it out. And this only Krishna consciousness can give you, Prabhu. Nobody else can give you. Everybody will find some solution. But nobody will say tolerate karo. Kidhar bhi dekha hai? Wo counseling ke andar kahan par bhi dekha hai? Tolerate karo. Wo solution bolega. Aisa kar do, aisa kar do. Tolerate nahi. Krishna consciousness will say tolerate it out. Everybody, Prabhu ji, abhi barsat aaj subah mein paper padha na, abhi drought aane wala hai. This is 60% chances of drought is going to take place. Can anybody can do anything into that? Barsat nahi aane wala, kuch karne wala hai. Can we do anything? We have to tolerate. we have to tolerate. Krishna is giving us an example. Prabhu, you have to tolerate over there. Why not over here also? This material world has been arranged in such a way, everybody has to tolerate. When it goes beyond you, just tolerate. Just tolerate. There is no other option. If you don't tolerate, you have to tolerate in future. I'll give you some example. If there is a clash between husband and a wife and you cannot tolerate and you speak it out and you speak it out and then the clash starts and the clash goes to the very bad extreme and then a very bad step takes place and you can't do anything and then afterwards you start tolerating. Why not to start from the beginning itself, Prabhu? Samajh mein aa raha hai ki nahi hai? Samajh mein aa raha hai ki nahi? Why not you tolerate from the beginning itself? I'll give you a second example. If a man has a problem with a daughter or a son, young grown up boy or a son, they do something which the parents doesn't like it. And the parents are finding it difficult to tolerate. And they speak it out something. And the child goes out of the track. And once the child goes, boy or a girl, when it goes out of the track, and you can't do anything and you have to tolerate. If you can tolerate after that, why not right now? If you do it right now, at least the patch of, at least the process will be proper, the relationship will be matured, and it will be a blissful household life. Hey, manochoge nahi bata? Do you agree or not? This is what a maturity is, and that only Krishna consciousness can give you. Take example of Srimad Bhagavatam. Everybody has tolerated it. Parikshit Maharaj. What was his fault? What was his fault? Didn't he tolerate it and accepted death within 7 days? Bhishma Pitama. What was his fault? Just he took a one vow, that's why he has to suffer so much. Didn't he tolerate it? Pandavas, how much they tolerated? Kunti Bharani, how much she tolerated? Amrish Maharaj, what was his fault with Durvash Muni? How much he tolerated? When they can tolerate, they are our ideal. Take the example of our parampara. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, how much he tolerated? Prabhupada, how much he tolerated? Are, have you read Journey Home? How much our Guru Maharaj tolerated? When they can tolerate so much, why not we start? Mathu namavu padse bhai. You have to bow down. There is no other option. If you are not ready to tolerate now, you have to tolerate in future. But you have to tolerate. Idhar janam liya to ragadana padega. Sorry to tell you this statement. इधर जन्म लिया है ना तो सबको रगड़ाना पड़ेगा. नो बडी विल बी एन एक्सेप्शन. वाई नॉट विलिंगली एक्सेप्ट इट एंड स्टार्ट टॉलरेटिंग इट आउट. दिस इज द प्रोसेस फॉर प्योरिफिकेशन. प्लीज टेक इट इन अ वेरी पॉजिटिव वे. इफ यू टेक इट इन अ नेगेटिव वे, देन ऑल्सो प्योरिफिकेशन विल टेक प्लेस, बट दैट प्योरिफिकेशन विल नॉट हेल्प यू आउट. दैट विल बी बाय फोर्स. And that force will unnecessarily make you, कोई लड़के को मार मार करके काम करवाता है, उसे हंसते हंसते नहीं काम करवा दो, लेकिन काम करना ही पड़ेगा. सॉरी प्रभु, ये हल्का फील है, बट यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट इट. साचू लागे के नहीं? yes. सच माता जी, यस. टॉलरेट, जस्ट टॉलरेट. दिस इज द फर्स्ट थिंग इन कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस, यू हैव टू डू इट. Once you do this, there are many problems that can be sorted out. Emotional problems, too much fight between husband, wife, this, that, sir jhuka do. Jhuka do. Relatives problem, in-laws, father-in-law, mother-in-law, brother-in-law, sister-in-law, this, that, jhuka do. नहीं झुकाओगे तो बाद में झुकाना पड़ेगा, अभी झुका दो, झुका दो। ये मैं मेरे लिए बोल रहा हूं, प्रभु आई एम ऑल्सो फीलिंग, आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग थ्रू अ टफ टाइम। कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस इज अ लाइफ लॉन्ग प्रोसेस, एवरी स्टेज यू हैव टू लर्न योर लेसन, एवरी स्टेज। बट कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस गिव्स अस स्ट्रेंथ टू टॉलरेट। व्हेन यू रीड श्रीमद् भागवतम, व्हेन यू रीड, व्हेन यू हियर श्रीमद् भागवतम, यू गेट इट वेरी स्ट्रांग, सो टू से कन्विक्शन। When such a great souls, which they didn't have any their fault of their own, yet they tolerated. इधर तो मेरा कसूर भी है, तो fault ले तो tolerate करने में क्या वांधा है भाई? Tolerate कर लो. This will help your Krishna consciousness so much. One thing I can tell you, please note this. Those who are writing something now, please write this. What I'm writing, I'm going to tell you. Whenever your mind is disturbed due to emotional problem or a financial problem or relationship problem or generation gap, whatever, one thing that will be really disturbing you is your spiritual life will be completely spoiled. जब घर के अंदर झगड़ा हुआ है ना, दूसरे दिन सुबह में माला करने बैठो, क्या होता है देखो, तुमको कृष्णा याद नहीं आता है, वही आदमी याद आता है। अनुभव किया है? आप लोग में झगड़ा नहीं हुआ लगता है, इसलिए आपको प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, मेरे को हुआ है। होता है कि नहीं? हाँ, होता है कि नहीं? यस। व्हेन यू चांट यू थिंक ओनली अबाउट दैट इंसिडेंट, यू कांट रिमेंबर कृष्णा, एंड दैट इंसिडेंट हैज कंप्लीटली स्पॉइल्ड योर कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस, कंप्लीटली स्पॉइल्ड आउट। सो इवन फॉर योर कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस ऑल्सो tolerate. For your Krishna consciousness also, just tolerate. This will make you more mature. And second point, if you have tolerated it, and next day when you start your rounds, you just understand how much you relish your Krishna consciousness. Because why? Why you relish? Because Krishna is very pleased with you. उसको पता चला लड़का ठिकाने आ रहा है, बच्चा सुधर रहा है। अनुभव किया है क्या? हाँ, अनुभव है। शरम आवे बोलता सु पितांबर गौरंग साचू लागे छे। हाँ, के जो हाँ यार, नॉट स्पेसिफिकली आई एम टेलिंग यू, बट ओवरऑल आई एम टॉकिंग बिकॉज़ आई कुड सी, आई रिमेंबर हिज नेम। बट डू यू एग्री? सेकंड डे व्हेन यू चांट योर राउंड्स, यू बिकम सो ब्लिसफुल, यू फील सो हैप्पी, nothing has gone wrong, nothing has happened, but your heart is so subdued, you feel so peaceful, you feel are baap re kal to mala kiya itna acha nahi laga, aaj itna acha kyu laga? Why? Because Krishna is happy. Krishna is making you, giving you indication ki you are learning your lesson in this material world, you are learning your lesson, be on track. So first thing is tolerate. थोड़ा हैवी है लेकिन क्या है, अभी सुधरने का है तो पढ़ना पड़ेगा ना, अभी क्या करेंगे? सिर झुका है तो पूरा झुकाना है ना, खाली आधा रख करके क्या करना है? बराबर है क्या? नहीं, सिर झुका देंगे पूरा, अभी कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस लिया है तो पूरा झुका देंगे। मालूम है वो इंडिपेंडेंस डे में क्या है, वो गाना गाता है ना, सिर झुकाएंगे लेकिन क्या है, क्या दैट इज नॉट, दैट इज इगोइस्टिक है, वो इगोइस्टिक है। पर इधर हमारे लिए कृष्णा कहते, कृष्णा झुकाना तो पूरा झुका दूंगा लेकिन मेरे को चाहिए अभी, बस इधर रगड़ गया हूं मैं। सो फर्स्ट इज टॉलरेट, सेकंड प्लीज हैव ए वेरी सिंपल लाइफ। ऑल दोस फाइनेंशियल प्रॉब्लम कम्स अप इज ओनली बिकॉज यू आर नॉट हैविंग ए सिंपल लाइफ, यू गेट कैरिड अवे विथ आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड, and because you get carried away you get struck up, and because you get struck up you cannot go anywhere. Once you take a loan you are struck up, is it not? Once you take a housing loan you cannot do anything. And the worst thing in housing loan, which I have not discussed with you Prabhu, is once you take a housing loan and you start staying in that house, and then afterwards you feel it, are bapre ye bahut burden lagta hai, ये घर बेच देता हूं और छोटा घर लेता हूं। प्रभु जी आई हैव नॉट सीन अ सिंगल केस अप टू नाउ इन माई फाइनेंस लाइफ दैट समबडी इज हैविंग अ प्रॉब्लम टू रीपे देयर हाउसिंग लोन, दैट्स व्हाई दे हैव सोल्ड देयर हाउस एंड बॉट ए न्यू हाउस ए स्मॉलर हाउस सो दैट देयर ईएमआई गोज डाउन और ईएमआई इज कंप्लीटली वैंक्विश्ड। नोबडी हैज डन इट। व्हाई? बिकॉज यू स्टार्ट यूज्ड टू दैट स्टेइंग इन दैट टाइप ऑफ अ लाइफस्टाइल एंड यू विल डू एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग, यू विल डू ऑल रगड़ाविंग बट यू विल नॉट लीव दैट हाउस, यू गेट यूज्ड टू इट। Indirectly, Maya has trapped you. Maya has just trapped you. You need a very simple house, simple lifestyle. Yeah, have a simple life, Prabhu. Have a very simple life. Don't get carried away. अरे मेरा staff, मेरा office का colleague ने loan लिया, वो बोलता है तुम लीवर license पर रहता है, मैं तो flat ले लिया, तुम्हारा भी पगार इतना है, मेरा भी पगार है, तुमको भी loan मिलता है, क्या ऐसा कर रहा है? तुम्हारी बीबी बोलेगी देखो वो भी उसने भी अपना घर लिया, अभी क्या हर 11 महीने में घूमते रहने का, हर 11 महीने में नया घर नया घर नया घर, कब तक मैं घर बदलती रहूंगी, मुझे नया मेरा परमानेंट घर चाहिए। अरे परमानेंट गोलोक वृंदावन में है, इधर कुछ परमानेंट नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है परमानेंट, सब चला जाने वाला है। बट वाई टू कीप ऑल दोस टेंशन एंड एंग्जाइटीज इन योर हेड? हैव ए सिंपल लाइफ, डोंट गेट कैरिड अवे। How Krishna consciousness can help you? Once a person comes into Krishna consciousness, he is least bothered with outside world. Why? He has a very strong association of strong devotees and he feels it, this is my family. Why people get carried away is because he feels I am dependable on them and I have to associate with them, so I have to be one of them. But once he feels it, my family is not this, my family is this. इसके साथ में जीना है, इसके साथ में मरना, और इसके साथ जैसा रहूंगा क्या फर्क पड़ता है? You get a strength from within. Specifically, I can tell you, if you really wanted to have a very simple life, you should associate more with the renounced order people. Your simplicity will come automatically. व्रज विहारी प्रभु, you could have gone out. एक एक प्रवचन देगा तो कितना पैसा मिल सकता है? करेक्ट, इतना नॉलेज है, मेरे को तो समझ में नहीं आते किधर किधर से लेके आते सब चीज। आई कांट इमेजिन, मेरे को एक श्लोक याद नहीं रहता है। ही कैन रिमेम्बर सो मच थिंग्स, ही कुड हैव मिंटेड मनी, इज इट नॉट? बट इज अ फकीर। सो वेन वी सी इट, ही इज माई एवरीथिंग, आई कैन बी विथ हिम, आई कैन स्टे माई लाइफ विथ हिम। He doesn't have anything. I have something. I am much more better than him. Now why should I unnecessarily increase my burden? Brahmachari or renounced order people's association keeps your life simple consistently. Even ideal householder also, those who are maintaining the simple life can help you out in that also. But renounced order people keeps your hardcore Krishna consciousness. They don't have anything. I cannot speak right now, but we have many brahmacharis in Radha Gopinath temple who were earning fabulously. And right now they are just on 2 dhotis and 2 kurtas and sleeping on the floor. And whatever we give them, they eat that. When we see that, we will say, ye kya hai yaar? Main kya itna bada bada baat karta hoon? Mere ko gaadi chahiye, mere ko bada ghar chahiye. Ye mera sadhu, isko bhi back home, back to God hai, jana hai, mujhe bhi gaane jaane ka hai. वो ऐसा जी सकते तो मेरे को जीने में क्या प्रॉब्लम है? दैट थिंकिंग कम्स इन योर माइंड। बट इफ यू आर एसोसिएट विद योर ऑफिस पीपल, वो उसकी हवाई तुमको बिडलते रहेगा, वो तुमको घुमाते रहेगा। दैट्स वाई इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेंटेन अ सिंपल लाइफ, यू शुड हैव अ वेरी स्ट्रांग एसोसिएशन, वेरी इंटीमेट एसोसिएशन एंड अ वेरी कंसिस्टेंट एसोसिएशन। देन ओनली दिस सिंपल लाइफ कैन बी मेंटेन्ड, otherwise it cannot be maintained. It will be on a superficial platform. Ek din simple life rahoge, dusre din wapis paise pehle ke jaisa ho jaoge, kyunki wahan ka hawa aa jayega. We need a very strong brahmachari association to maintain that high standard of simplicity. This is very much required. Samajh mein aa raha hai na sab? Third point, we need a very proper planning in household life. I can tell you with 100% conviction, because I being a finance man, Majority of the people in household life, they are not planning. There is no planning. Absolutely no planning. Planning in everything, not in finance, in the household life, in retirement. I'll give you one example. When I was getting married, I think I've told you many times. I don't know whether I've told you over here or not. This has given me so much, so to say, a courage and a conviction. When I was getting married, I went to my Guru Maharaj and I asked him, can you just tell me what is the ideal household life? I asked him, what is the ideal grihastha life? So he told me, he asked me, do you really want to know? So I said, I really want to know. 3 times he asked me, do you really want to know? Do you really want to know? Do you really? I said, Maharaj, I really want to know. Do you really implement it? Well, I will try. I know you might be speaking something heavy, but I will try to implement it. So then he told me, what I'm speaking right now to you is, not only realize it, but engrave in your heart. Engrave. Do you know? Engrave, lakir bana do. Patthar pe lakir hota hai na aisa. Lakir kar do. And try to come to that platform, if you are sincere. So I could understand he's going to speak something very heavy. So I'm giving you one sentence. Release this sentence and go on coming to that level. What he spoke to me is, an ideal grihastha life is that grihastha life who before entering grihastha life, he has planned his vanprastha life and then entered grihastha life. Samajh mein aa raha hai kya bolta hu? Understood? Not understood. Ideal. I have a problem in my leg. Ideal grihastha life. It get grihastha life. Who before entering grihastha life. Grihastha life mein enter pehle karne ke pehle. Wo ladka ladki jo hai. Pehle apna vanprastha life ka pehla planning kar rakha hai. Itne saal jeene ka hai aisa aur phir baad mein planprastha mein rehne ka hai. Wo pehle vanprastha planning kiya phir grihastha life ka planning kiya. उसको ग्रस्त लाइफ बोलते हैं. नॉट स्टेइंग लाइक ए कैट्स एंड डॉग्स फॉर द होल लाइफ टाइम. व्हाट इज वानप्रस्थ लाइफ? वानप्रस्थ लाइफ मीन्स ओनली कृष्णा इज इन सेंटर, नो अदर एल्स इज इन सेंटर. दैट इज यू कैन स्टे विथ योर वाइफ बट देर इज नो मनी, नो वर्किंग आउटसाइड, नो सोशल रिलेशनशिप, बर्थडे पार्टी, दिस पार्टी, दैट पार्टी. देर इज ओनली कृष्णा. दैट इज वानप्रस्थ लाइफ. That is what is Krishna. It is not a big business of cats and dogs. Yeah, aane tera tight kar diya na bhai. So, Hare Krishna. That is the meaning of grihastha life. We are not going to be together for the whole lifetime. One day or the other, we have to be separated. And before we get separated, we planned our life in such a way that both of them should be blissful when they separate each other. Dono ek saath mein to marne wala nahi, aur marege to bhi jo hai, dono alag alag jagah pe jane wala hai. Ek dusre ko madad karke Krishna consciousness mein ek right time pe itni maturity aa jani chahiye ke I can stay with you and I can stay without you. Aisa standard aa jana chahiye. This is ideal Krishna consciousness. It is nothing like running away. It is not going away. It is not running away from the responsibilities. But it comes to that maturity because we are going to be leaving each other. This is maturity. This is Krishna consciousness. This is what Krishna consciousness is giving us. It is not on a superficial platform. Ye kitna heavy hai. And for that you have to start planning from the very beginning. You need proper planning. And what, how much you want to earn, how much, how type of a lifestyle you want to stay, how many years you want to work, what type of a saving you wanted to do it. What type of a Krishna consciousness you have to do it. How much by the time you come to a retirement, what type of a Krishna consciousness you need it. I have seen many people, let me tell you, many, including devotees. They do lots of financial planning, but they have hardly done spiritual planning. So at the right time, they are financially very settled, but spiritually they are not settled. And because they are not planned, they are not spiritually settled, don't have any problem about earning. But how to maintain that Krishna consciousness 100% completely committed without doing any outside work, that they cannot maintain that taste. And because they cannot maintain that taste, that's why they have to go out and work, just because they cannot be 100% committed to devotional life. That is foolishness. The intelligent person goes on doing proper maturity day by day by day. So whenever a stage comes, there is hardly any vacuum in his Krishna consciousness. He can completely mold himself properly and take 100% devotional life. And when that comes, he is very happy to go back home, back to Godhead. This is the meaning of a human form of life. Sachu lagat ke nahi bhai? Sacha lagta hai ke nahi? This is what is Krishna consciousness. That's why proper planning, this Krishna consciousness can only give it. Only Krishna consciousness has come to that level. It can come to that level to us. Should I tell you very frankly, what is the ideal death for us? Death. Thoda heavy hoga, lekin bata deta hu abhi. Itna dose diya, to aur dose de do. Kya fara abhi jaye? Kya ho jaye? Ideal death is that death. When death comes, at that time you don't become afraid. You become very happy. That is ideal. This is what only Krishna consciousness can give you. Marna to hai hi abhi yaar. Idhar janam liya to marna hi hai. Kya kuch badi baat hai? Lekin itna first class taiyari karke, jo bachche ne exam ka bahut acha prepare kiya hota hai na, wo aap dekhna, examination hall mein hoshe hoshe jata hai. और जिसने तैयारी नहीं की है तो वो रोता रोता अंदर जाता है. अपना भी ये तैयारी है भाई. ये 60-70 साल उसकी तैयारी है. ये हाउस होल्ड लाइफ ऐसा मत समझना, ये ऑल इन ऑल है. वो एक प्रोसेस है. वी कैनॉट रिमेन ए ब्रह्मचारी, दैट्स व्हाई वी एक्सेप्ट हाउस होल्ड लाइफ. वेरी सिंपल. माता जी के लिए इट्स अ डिफरेंट केस. दे नीड, दे हैव टू गेट मैरिड. बट फॉर अस व्हाट इज द नीड? व्हाट इज द नीड? Because we cannot remain a brahmachari. So it's a process. But you have to come out of it, become purified. Have to come to that level. Ideal death is that when you are leaving your body, at that time, Vishnu Dut, most probably it will be Vishnu Dut only when you are coming on that level. But any Dut, Vishnu Dut or Yam Dut, whosoever comes, that only you can see. Other people will be crying in front of you, but they cannot see you. Only we can see only them. An ideal death is that death where the person who is getting die, who is going to leave his body, he calls that, hey, kidhar ja raha hai? Main idhar hu. Kidhar dhoond raha hai kisko? Main idhar hu. Chalo, hum nikalte. Main tayyar hu. That is ideal death. Ramanujacharya, when he was leaving his body, at that time all his disciples were crying. So Ramanujacharya asked his disciple, why are you crying? They go, Gurudev, now you are leaving your body. Where we will go? What will happen to us? What a beautiful statement Ramanujacharya said. Ramanujacharya said, foolish people, I should be crying for you. Not you should be crying for me. I am going back home, back to Godhead, and you are staying over here and struggling in this material world. I should be crying for you. When are you coming back over there? This is the perfection of a person who has completely completed his Krishna consciousness. We want to have that. We want to come to that level. Hawa hai, bahut uncha hai. Lekin target to bada uncha hi rakhta hai. Goal uncha rakhe. We want to come to that level. Marna to hai bhai, kya yaar? Proper planning. Please do it proper plan. Then all those problems, the financial problem cannot come if a person does a very proper planning, if he has a simple life. This all problem comes up because he has not planned. Aur ye proper planning hoga to ye hai na, maine apko bataya na, 50-55 saal tak EMI jayega na, phir sab bacche log kha ke jayega, raste mein fakir rahega jindagi bhar. Because he has not planned himself. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए. सिंपल रहेगा यार, क्या है? फकीर है भाई, नहीं है तो नहीं है. मायापुर यात्रा में लेके जाते हैं सब लोग को. मायापुर जाओ ना यात्रा में, सब लोग जाए, मेरे पास पैसा नहीं है, नहीं जाऊंगा यार. क्या है, मायापुर जाने के बाद में मैं भक्त बनने वाला हूं क्या? नहीं है तो नहीं है, नहीं जाऊंगा. इधर माला करूंगा मैं. माला करने में तो रुपया नहीं लगता है ना. सिंपल रहूंगा मैं. कोई भक्त मेरे घर पे आया और मेरे को बोलते हैं प्रभु जी तुम्हारे घर पे प्रसाद लूंगा, अरे आओ ना प्रभु जी मेरे पास पैसा नहीं है, इतना अच्छा प्रसाद नहीं दूंगा लेकिन हृदय से दूंगा, दैट फेलो विल बी मोर हैप्पी विद सिंपल टू रोटीज एंड सॉल्ट rather than giving a chappan bhog with not proper devotion. Do you agree or not? We want to have that life. हाँ, इसका ये मतलब नहीं पैसा है तो किसे में रखता है और उसको रोटी और दमक देता है और सब पैसा, दैट इज नॉन सेंस अगेन. है तो बापरो, किसने एक दूसरे के लिए क्यों रखते, बापर लो, बट नहीं है तो फकीर जैसे ही रहो, लोन लेकर के आर्टिफिशियल लाइफ मत जियो. तो आर्टिफिशियल लाइफ जीने से तुम भी मरते हो, तुम्हारा फैमिली को मरता है और कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस बर्बाद हो जाता है. Don't do that. Simple life and a proper planning. Next point. 8:40 થઈ ગઈ છે, ખેંચું ને. This is the most important point. I can go on discussing for 1 hour, but which I will not like to discuss. But I have to discuss something very heavy into this. Please take it very seriously, specifically householder. And the point is, if you really wanted to have a very nice matured Krishna consciousness in a household life, is you should have a very very strong sadhana. Strong sadhana. If you don't have a strong sadhana, it is impossible for you to maintain proper Krishna consciousness in a household life. Impossible. I can say with 100% conviction, impossible. Outside worlds, so to say, hava means the system is so strong, the environment is so strong, they will definitely trap you out if you are not strong from within. If you are not strong from within, you will get trapped out. You have to see to it that your internal strength is strong enough that you can face the outside world, which is taking you away from Krishna consciousness. And that can be only possible with a very strong sadhana. If you don't have a strong sadhana, all things will be completely on a superficial platform. Vrajvi Hari Prabhu always goes on saying, you have to understand, if you don't chant, why we chant is we wanted to keep Krishna in our heart. We want to fill up our consciousness with Krishna so that outside thing cannot affect you. Krishna is pure. If that pure comes into our heart, that outside impure thing will not affect us. That is a simple thing. But if that pure is not inside, and if you go outside, that impure will come inside and will completely destroy you, even if you know everything. We need strong purity, and that purity can comes with strong sadhana. If anybody who says that with my strong sadhana I get carried away, he is not doing strong sadhana. Do you agree or not? We need a strong sadhana. What is the meaning of strong sadhana? Strong sadhana means keep Krishna as the first and the foremost priority in your life. If you are not keeping Krishna as the first and the foremost priority, that is not strong sadhana. Dusri sab cheez karne ke baad mein Krishna ko yaad karna, that means ke Krishna murkh hai kya? You can cheat everybody, you cannot cheat Krishna. You have to prove to Krishna by your words, by your action, by your deed, that you are keeping Krishna as the first priority in your life. Once you take Krishna seriously, then Krishna will take you also seriously. Ye yatha ma prapadyante. If you don't take Krishna seriously, तुम क्या पानी ठंडू से थोड़ा बोले साधु आपसे. तो यू इफ यू डोंट टेक कृष्णा सीरियसली, देन कृष्णा विल ऑल्सो नॉट टेक यू सीरियसली. वी नीड अ स्ट्रांग साधना. नाउ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग इन अ ट्रू सेंस ऑफ स्ट्रांग साधना? एवरीथिंग एल्स इज सेकेंडरी इन माई लाइफ. First thing is Krishna in my life. That doesn't mean we'll not do all other things. We will do everything. But we will do all other things after we completed our first thing. That is Krishna consciousness. For a man, he has to be very clear. He should not go out of his house unless until he doesn't complete his 16 rounds. If he's chanting 16 rounds. If he's chanting one round or a two round or a five round, then he has to take that serious commitment that I will not leave my house unless I don't complete my five rounds or whatever he's chanting. That way at least he can show his sincerity. See, we can cheat everybody, but we can't cheat Krishna. Always remember that. We cannot cheat Krishna. Krishna will see in and out about you. He will say, "Muh mera bagal mein churi kya? Kuch bhi baat karta hai kya?" We have to be very clean inside and outside. If you wanted to be, really wanted to advance in Krishna consciousness, we have to be clean from inside and outside, and whatever you have to be going in front of that Krishna. Then only Krishna will take you seriously. I have not seen even one person in my 25 years of Krishna consciousness who says that I have chanting every day in the morning, first thing, with a seriousness, with a commitment. And he's taking care of all other Vaishnava Prad and everything properly. He has lost the taste in Krishna consciousness. I have not seen even one case. Anybody who is not getting the taste of Krishna consciousness is only because either he's doing some aparad or he's loose in his sadhana. You have to be strong. If you really want, you are going in a fire, yaar. You are going in a battlefield. How can you completely fight in the battlefield or fight in front of fire if you are not strong from within? How much there is a distraction? Just go out. Ja idhar se bahar niklo. इधर वो बस स्टॉप पे जाकर के देखो क्या चल रहा है. एक लड़का लड़की से जा रहा है, लड़की लड़का के पीछे जा रहा है. एवरीथिंग इज नॉनसेंस, ऑल सी बैनर. क्या देखते हैं ऑफिस में, क्या देखते हो टीवी में, क्या देखते हो इंटरनेट में, क्या देखते हो. तुम्हारा अनर्थ कितना तुमको हैरान करता है. उसके अंदर आप कैसे बोल सकते हो कि मैं बहुत अच्छा हूं. हाउ कैन यू गेट अ स्ट्रेंथ फ्रॉम विद इन टू फाइट ऑल दोज थिंग्स इफ यू आर नॉट गेटिंग कृष्णा फोकस इन योर हार्ट. Do you agree or not? हवा में चल रहा है क्या? We need a strong sadhana. And it is not so that it is a required. It is not something, it is a superficial. It is the utmost required thing in your life. And take my words, Prabhu. If you take that thing very seriously, see the change in your life. See the change. What a change it will come in your life. It is like a lotus. Lotus is there inside the pond where everything is muddy. Everything is so dirty. Yet the lotus is upstairs, very clean. Why? Because the root of the lotus is in the sadhana. It was Krishna. We want to have that. For a matajis, they have to know in the morning, they have to take care of their husband and their cook and everything. They have to send tiffins for the children and sending the school. They have to prepare tiffins for the children. So they cannot take beats. They have to take their responsibilities. But they can take one commitment. Nobody is going to ask you when you are taking your lunch prasadam. Husband udhar se telephone nahi karta, lunch prasadam khaya ke nahi. Puchta hai kya tumko? Nahi bolta hai. Uska kaam khatam ho gaya, wo bhag jayega. Correct? If you are serious in your Krishna consciousness, you have to take that commitment. My responsibilities are over. I have taken care of my husband. I have taken care of my children. I will not take my lunch prasadam till the time I don't complete my commitment. This is the commitment between me and Krishna. God help those who help themselves. You have to show by your, not by your words, but by your action that I am serious in devotional life. Then Krishna takes you seriously. It's not talking business. Not talking business. Many times, maine dekha hai, I might be sorry, but I've seen in my house also, I've seen it. Many times, Matajis are very cleanliness phobia. Ghar saaf karne ka, kapda dho lene ka, ye sab barabar thik thak karne ka, aur mala raat ko karne ka. Do you agree or not? Is it not? That means you are giving more emphasis to your household thing rather than Krishna. That doesn't mean you don't have to do it. But that can wait. That can definitely wait. मृत्यु आएगा तो वो तुम्हारा क्लीनिंग फोबिया मदद नहीं करने वाला है, वो कृष्णा ही मदद करने वाला है। बाहर की दुनिया के सामने माया का अटैक आएगा तब वो तुम्हारा क्लीनिंग चित तुमको मदद नहीं करने वाला है, तुमको कृष्णा मदद करने वाला है। वो कपड़ा जो है इतना सब धो करके रखा है, उसको फोल्ड करके उसके उसका ड्रावर में डालने का है, वो पहला करना चाहिए, सब इधर पड़ा है ऐसा। अरे पड़े रहने दो ना, क्या फर्क पड़ता है, पहला माला पकड़ो ना, नहीं तो वो मर जाएगा इधर से ही। दिस इज कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस, दैट डजंट मीन वी विल नॉट कीप हर, दिस इज कृष्णा'स हाउस, वी विल कीप इट क्लीन, इट इज कृष्णा'स हाउस, बट वॉट इज द फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी फॉर ए मैन? अरे सुबह में न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ लेने का है, क्या चल रहा है, मेरा तो स्टॉक एक्सचेंज है ना, तो वो स्टॉक एक्सचेंज, अरे पेपर नहीं पढ़ूंगा तो बाजार क्या ही कारण नहीं है, खाने में गया यार, पहला कृष्णा है तो बराबर है, स्टॉक एक्सचेंज क्या मेरे को बैक होम बैक टू गॉड थोड़ी लेके जाएगा, ऑफिस कॉल आ गया, अरे छोड़ो माला, नो यू हैव टू स्टॉप इट, एवरीथिंग शुड बी साइलेंट, mobile everything, 16 rounds completely committed, this is between you and Krishna, nothing else. If you are chanting 16, you are two round, why round, whatever you are chanting, it should be very focused. If you don't do that, all these things has absolutely no value, take my words. Koi andar se ye sab cheez hai na, superficial hoga, andar ka strength to milna chahiye na, gaadi bahut acha liya lekin petrol nahi bharega to kaisa chalega? Petrol is our sadhana, ye philosophy ye gaadi jaisa hai, पेट्रोल देते रहना पड़ेगा साधना का तो गाड़ी भागेगा, वरना सब फुप होकर के खड़ा रह जाएगा। वी नीड सम वेरी स्ट्रांग कमिटमेंट, वी हैव टू प्रूव टू कृष्णा दैट आई एम सीरियस, एंड दैट यू कैन नॉट स्पीक बाय वर्ड्स, बाय हैव टू शो बाय एक्शन, एंड दैट एक्शन शुड बी कंसिस्टेंट। एक दिन बड़ा साधना अच्छा कर लिया, वो क्या अपना वो एनएसएस के ना सुखी होना पड़े, हाँ एनएसए नाव सेवा संध्या, अरे उस दिन 6 घंटा जपा कर लिया तो क्या है, अभी कल सुबह में जल्दी नहीं जपा करेगा तो क्या बात है, 6 घंटा कल कर लिया है ना, चीटिंग बिजनेस। यू हैव टू बी पक्का, इफ यू वॉन्ट कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस देन डू इट, अदरवाइज जाओ इधर पुनरअपि जननम पुनरअपि मरणम घटरेश्वर नम, करते रहो इधर पड़े रहो, मां के पेट में जाओ वापिस उठो, वापिस मां के पेट में जाओ पाछे आओ, क्या क्या इधर हो रहा है देखो, थोड़ा ऐसा नहीं लग रहा है इधर रहने क्या है, कितना संघर्ष है यहां पे, कितना संघर्ष है, और इतना संघर्ष देखने के बाद में भी शर्म नहीं आता, अक्कल नहीं आती है क्या, किधर से बाहर निकलना चाहिए, फिर भी पड़े रहते हैं यहां पे। दैट्स व्हाई आई डोंट गिव लेक्चर्स, ये रफ एंड टफ हो जाते हैं कभी, सॉरी प्रभु जी, आई जस्ट समटाइम्स आई वुड गो आउट ऑफ माई ट्रैक, अभी मैं थोड़ा ठंडा हो जाता हूं, हैवी लग गया ना बहुत, शू कह राजपरण प्रभु, हाँ तुम्हारे बोलव पड़ से ना, अत्यार बीजू अत्यार ऊपर बेसी गया छू, अत्यार ऊपर बैठो एट कहीं बोलव पड़ से, एनी वे आई एम जस्ट कूलिंग डाउन माई सेल्फ। वी नीड ए स्ट्रांग साधना, विदाउट स्ट्रांग साधना यू कैन नॉट कम अप। आफ्टर दैट इफ यू हैव ए वेरी वेरी स्ट्रांग साधना, if you have a very simple life, if you have planned your life very nicely, you have taking purification very seriously, you have a very strong association, very very strong association, after with all those parameters together, you will, whenever the problems, anxieties, tension will come in your life, you will consider this is the process for my purification. You will accept it willingly. You will take it willingly. And after that, you will, whenever that problem will come, you will go to Krishna and helplessly and hopelessly go in front of him and say that, Krishna, I understand in this material world I am helpless. I am hopeless. This household life is meant exclusively for my purification. Please help me out. I will do the needful, but I will do the needful by taking your sanction. With his sanction, we will do the needful. But doing that needful, we are exclusively, completely dependable on Krishna. Exclusively. whenever we'll get success from that, whenever we'll get success from that, that success will make us more focused in Krishna consciousness. Because you know it, what is my situation? It is only Krishna who has helped me out. I am nothing. Krishna helped me out. And even if it is a failure, you will understand it's a purification for me. I have to improve myself. I accept it. This will what will happen in your process. And it will be so blissful. It will be so blissful. Please note, now I'm little bit heavy. But I have to tell this point. There are many things in our household life. Even the thought itself will make us completely shaken up. Completely shaken up. Even the thought itself also. And the material world has been arranged in such a way that it can happen in your life also. For example, if a husband and a wife and they have children and they feel that everything is wonderful, we are maintaining our Krishna consciousness, everything is okay. But even the thought comes that if at this moment of time, if the husband feels that my wife leaves his body, leaves her body, what will be the situation of the husband with the children to take care of it? That thought itself makes us completely shaken up, is it not? And what guarantee is there? It cannot happen. It has happened to many other people, is it not? For a wife, with the children and everything, at the young age, if the husband leaves the body, what will be the situation? It has happened to many cases. What is the guarantee it cannot happen with us? We are so attached to our children. One find a young child is having some major illness which is incurable. I have my friend, I'm shocked to know, he studied with me in the MBA. He has a daughter. Prabhuji, that daughter during the birth itself, she was blind from both the eyes, she was deaf from both the ears, and she had a hole on the tongue, she cannot even speak. And that to a daughter. What can you do? What is the guarantee it cannot happen to our life? Right now we are just going to our house and a major accident happens in our life and our both the legs have been completely broken up permanently and you have to stay without the legs for the whole lifetime. You cannot work. Can you imagine what can happen? What is the guarantee it will not happen in you? Prabhuji, we need Krishna consciousness desperately. If we have Krishna consciousness and if this thing happens, at least we will not be completely broken down. We will, because as our purification karke hum tik jayenge. Hum kheench lenge. Maine abhi tak ek bhi Krishna conscious devotee suicide karte hua dekha nahi hai. They don't go to that extreme. But karmi mein toh maine regular suicide dekha hai. Because they cannot absorb the heat of the material world. This material world is padam padam vipadam. And it is not theoretical, it's very practical. Arre idhar se bahar nikalta hai, tumhara paav ko kick marne ko jata hai, tumko fracture ho jata hai. 6 mahina bed mein chale jao. Scooter ko kick marne gaya na bike pe chalo. Kya guarantee hai? कल तुम ड्राइविंग करने रहे लग रहे हैं ड्राइविंग करते हो तुम बराबर ड्राइविंग कर रहे हो बोलो सामने वाला जो है वो पी के बैठा है और वो तुमको ठोक देता है तुम्हारा कोई कसूर नहीं है क्या कर सकता है दिस प्लेस इज अ क्रेजी प्लेस दिस प्लेस इज सच ए It is like a, what should I say? It is a place where you understand you are helpless. You are hopeless. You need thorough shelter of Krishna. All these things makes you understand that you have absolutely nothing you can think of yourself that you can say, I can manage my own. Are kya manage karega? Mante ho ke nahi hai, bhai? Ye barsat nahi aane wala hai. Kya kar sakta hai? Kya kuch khopri chilao na, kuch karo na. Kuch karo. Kya kar sakta hai? Just accept it. Krishna, I can't do anything. I just have to accept it. With thorough purification in this way, thorough sadhana, simple life, planning, understanding purification, with this way, if you go on spending years and years in a very cordial way, sacrificing with purification, compromising, with this way you go on for years in devotional life, you will sincerely get a very thorough maturity in grihastha life. Thorough maturity. That maturity will make you more strong in Krishna consciousness. I have seen many cases in our ISKCON also. Any sannyasi who has become sannyasi after becoming a grihastha and then become sannyasi, I have seen that sannyasi's conviction and commitment to devotional life is very mature. Take the example of Prabhupada. Prabhupada was a householder. And then he became a sannyasi. Have you read his purport of Srimad Bhagavatam? Hardcore purport. Why? Realized man. Dekh liya duniya mein kya hai. Barabar malum ho gaya ki yahan pe bahut hriday dene jaisa nahi hai yahan pe. This is not the place where I can give my heart over here. This is the place where I have to be completely aware, on guard, and completely helplessly, hopelessly take thorough shelter of the Lord. Otherwise I have no hope. That doesn't mean there are devotees like our Guru Maharaj. He is strong from within. He had not gone through this process. But his maturity is so strong. As I have told you, ego and this. What can he tell you? ये कितना मैच्योरिटी है. बट नॉर्मली दिस इज द स्टैंडर्ड. व्हेन यू हैव दिस टाइप ऑफ ए थिंग ईयर आफ्टर ईयर आफ्टर ईयर, ए थरो मैच्योरिटी कम्स अप इन योर लाइफ. एंड आफ्टर दैट मैच्योरिटी यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर एक्सेप्टिंग वानप्रस्थ लाइफ. इट कैनॉट बी टेकन इन ए विम्सिकल वे. It cannot be taken in a premature way. You take more attachment because you get kick, you go to Krishna. You get more kick, you get more attachment to Krishna. You get success again, you go to Krishna because you know Krishna has helped you. You get failure, you go and understand Krishna has given you for your purification. And slowly, slowly, slowly you become more and more attached to Krishna. And your spiritual life also gets more and more matured, more and more developed. And slowly, because you had a very simple life, you had a very nice planning in your life, you had a strong association, so slowly, slowly, slowly you become detached from your household life and become more and more attached to Krishna consciousness. And then slowly, 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 you willingly accept in a heart-to-heart way vanprastha life. And you are completely preparing thoroughly in a matured way for going back home, back to Godhead. This is Krishna consciousness. This is what we wanted to achieve. This is the reason why we come here. Khali chanting, dancing, feasting ke liye nahi aate. Wo aate hai, wo khate hai. Lekin ye uska depth hai. Humko ye chahiye. Humko ye praapt karna hai. Humko yahan tak pahunch jana hai. We want to come to that level. Now it is exactly 9:01. I will end it over here now. 9 o'clock. Should I ask some questions? We can go for question answers. Rakhiye ne? Thodu moru thase to chalse ne? Chalse ne? Okay. So we'll go for little bit question, some question answers also. So anybody has any questions? Bolo Prabhuji. This question I have asked to my Guru Maharaj. He has given me a beautiful reply. I asked him that because, have you understood the question? Everybody? The question is that you say that you have to have a simple life, at the same time you say you have to plan also. So if you plan if you want to plan, so you feel it, I have to want to retire early so that I can give more focus to Krishna consciousness. So you work hard. So you work hard more, so then that simple life and everything is getting tipsy-towsy. So what is the solution for it? Is it the same question? So this is what I asked my Guru Maharaj is this way. That I wanted to retire fast. So I want to work hard. And because I want to work hard, so my balance of Krishna consciousness is disturbed because my sadhana is getting hampered. And because sadhana is getting hampered, so my mental equilibrium or my proper balancing doesn't take place. And because proper balancing is not taking place, Maya attacks me. So on one side I want to retire fast, other side I am indirectly getting trapped in Maya. What should I do? Aisa hi question hota hai na, almost. Beautiful reply. Beautiful reply. He said, planning has to be done, but planning should not be done at the cost of Krishna consciousness. Krishna consciousness has to be first priority and planning should be secondary. Nothing should be hampering your sadhana. Nothing should be hampering your Krishna consciousness. Secondary planning should take place. That can come at any time. Be prepared for that. Don't do planning so much that you become loose in Krishna consciousness. The planning ka value kya rahega? Tab tak wo ho gaya, tabhi to tum aise hi Krishna consciousness mein khokhla ho gaya, to kya matlab paya? It is like winning the battle and losing the war. What is the use of it? Understood? Dusra question. Koi Mataji ka question nahi hai? Both hai. Ya bolo Mataji. Should I tell you very frankly? Mataji ka prashna hai, how can we grow our children? I'll tell you very frankly what I have experienced in, because I have one son. He's now 18 years old, so he's grown up man. I have a problem, another problem, not growing up, generation gap. For growing the children, you have to give proper attention to take care of children. But only giving material qualities, time to the children is not sufficient. That even a karmi mother also gives it. What is the difference between us and the mother of karmi? The child should be thoroughly convinced with one thing, that my parents, that is my father and mother, are very happy and blissful in Krishna consciousness. If the child cannot understand that, the child might be getting everything material, but that child will never become a devotee. You cannot preach your child. The pride will only see the action of yours. When the child will be convinced one thing, that my father and mother, they are very happy doing all these Krishna conscious activities and they are very blissful, they have a loving relationship, they are really cooperating with each other and we have a very happy life in our house. When the child will see that, and they will see that, that child will see that everything is only because my father and mother have kept Krishna in the center in their life. Once the child will see that, and then the child will go out and see the outside world. And when the child will see the outside world, and that the child will see that outside world, the people are exploiting, they are taking undue advantage of the situation, and after once the exploitation is over, then they throw the person. When they see that, and then when the child comes home and see our life, then from the heart the child will understand Krishna consciousness is the best thing I have to keep in my life for the whole lifetime. And that is only possible when the father and the mother, not only by superficially, but from the heart they take Krishna consciousness seriously. You cannot preach the child. The child can be only made Krishna conscious only by our action. And for the child also you have to be very serious in Krishna consciousness. I don't know, this is my view, Mataji. Is it clear? Anybody has anything on to, anybody wants to speak on this?
Bolo.
Very nice question. Prabhuji is asking, every time I am either in Sattvagun or in Rajagun, what should I do to remain in Sattvagun, correct? Helpless. We are helpless. Our conditioning is always coming and haunting us. All we have to do it is increase your Krishna consciousness so much. By increasing our Krishna consciousness and really helplessly praying to Krishna, and telling this is my miserable condition, Krishna, please help me out. Krishna will kick you, again give you some help, kick you, again give you some help, kick you, again give you some help. And that way that process goes on and on and on. And then Krishna says that, okay, still this fellow is still struggling. Then causeless mercy will flow. And then when the causeless mercy will flow, then there will be change. But till that time you have to struggle. I'm very straightforward and bold. I'm very sorry, but no goody-goody things works out. You have to be clear. Our Guru Maharaj always says one statement, no pain, no gain. You have to be struggling. Ragadana padega idhar yaar, mafat mein kuch bhakti nahi milti hai, shuddha bhakti. Agar ragadne ki tayyari nahi hai, to goody-goody rehna padega. और गुड़ी गुड़ी रहोगे तो पुनरअपि जननम पुनरअपि मरणम घटरे शयनम, रगड़ते रहो. तुम्हारे ऊपर एक न एक दिन रगड़ना है, तो क्यों ना अभी रगड़ ले भाई. परीक्षा पास करनी है तो ये साल ही पास क्यों ना कर ले यार. अगले साल अगले साल अगले साल कब तक इतने साल आते रहे, घुमा देवे ना, रगड़ जाएंगे यार. बट द प्रोसेस इज इट क्लियर? एनीथिंग एल्स? I asked this question to my Guru Maharaj again. I was not married. I said that Maharaj, I am a stockbroker. I can earn very nicely. Everything I'll give to the temple. But I cannot remain a brahmachari and stay in the temple and preach and go and sleep on the floor and tu dhoti, tu kurta. Too much austere for me. I'll go out. I will work. I give you full commitment. Everything I'll give to the temple. So it's a, such a wonderful life. Temple will get so much. And I will be also happy. And I will also feel that 100% commitment I'm giving to devotional life. Maharaj gave me a very nice statement. You can either be a brahmachari or you can be a grahastha. You cannot be in between. This is the process for purification. Purification, you don't have to have your own choice. Giving your choice, that means you want to dominate Krishna. You have to be ragadaving, Prabhu. Ragadaving means going either of the one place. That means going in between, that means you want to show to Krishna that idhar bhi dekhta hu, mere ko kuch nahi kar sakega. That means tumko ragadne ka nahi hai. Ragadne ka nahi to purification nahi hoga. Purification nahi hoga to thikane aayega nahi. Thikane nahi aayega to back home, back to God kaise jayega? समझ में आ रहा है कि नहीं? एग्री कर रहे हैं कि सब लोग? रगड़ना पड़ेगा भाई. माताजी के लिए नॉर्मली दे हैव टू, नाउ माताजी आल्सो हैव टू गो आउट एंड वर्क, बट दे हैव टू बी इन द हाउस. तो समटाइम हमको मुझे लगता था ये माताजी लोगों को क्या प्रॉब्लम है, एक बार शादी कर लिया, अच्छा हस्बैंड मिल गया तो बहुत सुखी, कुछ खटखटबाजी नहीं है. लेकिन उनका प्रॉब्लम क्या है? इन लॉज के साथ में रगड़ने का. उनको खुश रखने का, हस्बैंड का ईगो को सेटिस्फाई करने का, रगड़ने का है, उनका भी शुद्धिकरण है। किसी को छोड़ने वाला नहीं है कृष्णा, किसको छोड़ने वाला नहीं है, सबको रगड़ाएगा। अगर नहीं रगड़ने का तो तुम रिएक्ट करो तो फिर दूसरी जगह पे मैंने बोला कि एक ना एक जगह पे टॉलरेट करना ही पड़ने वाला है, क्यों ना एक्सेप्ट करके टॉलरेट करके बाहर निकले ना भाई, ऐसे ही बाहर रिएक्ट करके कि क्यों लटक जा रहा है इधर, समझ रहे कि नहीं, एग्री कर रहे हो? एनीथिंग एल्स ओवर तुम्हारे क्या प्रश्न? रास्पेंट प्रभु क्या बोलो ना यार, तुमने तो कक बोलो यार, कक बोलो हमारे गिवी में माइक ना प्रभु जी, टेल हिम गिव मी सोर्स। ही इज अ वेरी ओल्ड डिवोटी, ही कैन स्पीक, आई एम जस्ट गोइंग ऑन स्पीकिंग, सॉरी प्रभु, वी आर टेकिंग सो मच टाइम, इट इज 9:15 टूडे राइट नाउ, विल नॉट हैव कीर्तन इमीडिएटली, टेक महाप्रसाद प्रेयर्स।
Hare Krishna Prabhuji, what you said is absolutely makes sense, and I hope and pray that I can implement all your advices. You gave all
pray
the
for me. Right now, whatever I've spoken is absolutely theoretical. Let me tell you from my heart right now. Hey, ubare. Let me tell you from my heart. All this thing, whatever I've spoken, I'm really struggling. There are many perfection has to be reached, and I know it has just started. It is like this is the 100%. I have just started with 1 or 2% like this way. So why I have given a class again? Now I'll come to the point. I'm a businessman. A businessman gives something less and takes something more. Then only the business can be successful. Correct? Why I have given this class to all of you is to please request each and every person over here. Please pray for me. I am a struggling person. I have understood one thing in my life is, I don't want to be here. This is a miserable place. But I understand one thing also, that it is very difficult to get out also out of it. Krishna is doing lots of ragadaming. And I am finding it extremely difficult to face that ragadaming. So for me the option is, if devotee is praying for me, and not praying, seriously praying. There are two types of prayers. One prayer is, Prabhu, aapna mane prarthna kari main, bas. But another way is, I desperately pray to Krishna that please take care of you. I don't say that Krishna should not ragada me, because the process he has set up, I have to go through it. But if devotees pray for me, then Krishna will give me the strength also to face that problems. And that problem, if I'll be able to face, then I can be, then Krishna can consider me an eligible candidate. So I'm my humble request for each and every person, please pray for me. Please seriously pray. If you are happy with me, then you should pray. I'm really struggling. I could understand after staying here in Krishna consciousness for about 25 years, I've understood Krishna consciousness is not so easy. हमारे गुजराती में ऐसा कहेवत है, लोढ़ाना चना चावा जेवू छे। यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इट इज, यू नो लोढ़ा, आयन आयन का चना, चना चना का आयन, इट इज लोढ़ाना चना चवाय, आप थी न चवाय ने, इट इज दैट डिफिकल्ट, इट इज नॉट इजी। यू हैव टू रियली गिव योर हार्ट, एंड आफ्टर गिविंग हार्ट ऑल्सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड कृष्णा पूरा फ्लैट कर देता है, किसको छोड़ता नहीं है। सॉरी टू टेल यू, बट आई फील इट वेरी ऑकवर्ड टू स्पीक टू ऑल दिस न्यू डिवोटीज, बिकॉज रज विहारी प्रभु यूज टू कल्टीवेट सो नाइसली ऑल ऑफ यू। आई फेल्ट इट इज टू हैवी, बट आई फेल्ट दिस इज द रियलिटी, कृष्णा सबको फ्लैट कर देगा। ऐसा फ्लैट करके बोलेगा क्या, अभी भी तेरे को इच्छा है? ठीक है, नहीं है। फ्लैट करके बोलेगा ना, हम दंडवत क्यों करते मालूम है? दंडवत क्यों होता है? दंडवत मनी फ्लैट, कृष्णा दे दिया मेरा तेरे को। कृष्णा वॉन्ट्स इन कॉन्सियसनेस ऑल्सो फ्लैट, दे दिया मेरा तुमको। then Krishna takes us seriously. So my request to all of you is please pray. Including Mataji is also struggling. Please pray. Varna idhar latak jaunga. Latak jaunga nahi, kisi maa ke pet mein jana hai. Wohi process. Wohi generation gap. Wohi ye sab problems. Wohi karne ke baad mein wohi gadha majuri karna hai. Wohi planning karna hai. Woh karne ke baad mein wapis ragadane ka. और वापिस जो रगड़ने के बाद में वापिस अधूरा रह गया तो वापिस आओ. अरे क्या यार ये सब झमेला है, क्या है ये सब, निकलना है इधर से. दैट इज सीरियसनेस, दैट इज इंटेलिजेंस. कुछ बड़ी बड़ी डिग्री लेने के बाद में कुछ बैक होम बैक टू गॉड नहीं मिलता है भाई. एक अनपढ़ आदमी है लेकिन फ्लैट हो गया तो उसको टिकट मिल जाती है, और हमारा बड़ा बड़ा डिग्री होगा तो तुम इधर ही पटक के रह जाएंगे. सिर ऊंचा किया तो मारा, सिर झुका दिया और बोल दिया कि कृष्णा आई अंडरस्टैंड. कुछ नहीं है. मेरे को एक बार महाराज ने बोला था, ये तीन वाक्य बराबर समझ लिया ना तो ठिकाने रहेगा तुम. कृष्णा आई एम नथिंग, आई वॉज नथिंग, आई विल बी नथिंग, यू आर एवरीथिंग. ये अक्कल बराबर बोलने में बहुत सहला है, ढप 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 बोल लेते हैं हम लोग, लेकिन ये कन्विक्शन आना बहुत भयानक है. कृष्णा वो तक वहां तक लेके जाता. आई गिव यू वन एग्जांपल, रुक्मिणी. एक पांच मिनट काटू, हाँ पांच मिनट काट लो जो रुक्मिणी. अरे क्या क्या स्टोरी है प्रभु जी, आप किसको भी कृष्णा ने नहीं छोड़ा है तो अपने को तो अपना नंबर तो कहां है. रुक्मिणी इज अ गॉडेस ऑफ फॉर्चून, शी वॉज इटर्नली कृष्णाज वाइफ, करेक्ट. नाउ इफ यू हैव रेड श्रीमद भागवतम, रुक्मिणी हैज रिटन वन लेटर टू कृष्णा. इन दैट लेटर कृष्णा शी इज राइटिंग टू कृष्णा दैट कृष्णा I know all these men over here, they are completely hooked up with their anarthas. And I don't want to get married with those person who are hooked up with the anarthas. I want to get married who is completely out of the anarthas. That means this is not an ordinary marriage, correct? Ordinary young boy and a young girl going for romancing, aisa nahi hai. And then what she is saying, that I know Krishna that I am not capable enough to be accepted by you. I know I am so fallen, what is you and what am I? But one thing I know Krishna, that if you don't accept me, then for the whole lifetime, I will do tapascharya, I will do lots of penances, and then I will leave my body. But because I have not reached to the perfection stage, again I will get a body, again I will do the same process, again I will leave my body. Let it be for hundreds and hundreds of births, but remember Krishna, you will be my only husband and nobody else in my life. Kya life hai, kya commitment hai, kya determination hai. Abhi itna standard hone ke baad mein fir Krishna aaye udhar, lekin Krishna ne bola nahi ki main aa gaya hu. Kal subah mein shaadi hai us Shishupal ke saath mein. Full night she couldn't sleep and she is having so much thoughts, Krishna has not accepted me, ye sab cheeze. Subah ke time pe she goes, there was a ritual to go to the Bhavani temple. So she goes to the Bhavani temple. She takes the darshan of Bhavani temple. There also Krishna has not indicated that he has come. She gives the obeisance and she understands now Krishna is not going to come. It's over. No indication, nothing. And she comes out from the temple. Now, when she comes out from the temple, all the kings, Shishupal, Dantavakra, everybody, Jarasand, everybody standing. And Shishupal is understood, now Krishna has not come, now abhi ho gaya mera, abhi iske saath shaadi hone wala hai. Krishna still didn't came. Then Rukmini is just walking, Krishna is checking everywhere. In the night he checked, uska consciousness gir gaya, usko aisa laga ki Krishna to kya hai yaar, itna likha, itna sincerity bataya, koi bhi aaya nahi. Uska consciousness aisa to main bhag jata hu. Bhavani ke mandir mein dekha, check kiya, उसका कॉन्सियसनेस खराब है तो मैं भाग जाता हूं. फिर भवानी के मंदिर में भी पास हो गई तो बाहर आई, उसको लगा कि कृष्णा क्या चेक किया कि कृष्णा का उसका कॉन्सियसनेस क्या है, कि नहीं उसका कॉन्सियसनेस परफेक्ट है, कि नहीं उसका ये कॉन्सियसनेस नहीं है कि यार क्या कृष्णा किया. ठीक है, देन इट इज बीन सेड दैट फॉर अच्छा नाउ एट दैट टाइम प्रभु जी, फॉर ए वुमन एनी मैन इवन टचेस हर, she cannot get, she will, no gentleman will even touch her or even no gentleman will even see her. Once even touching was so important at that time. Itna hamara standard tha, wo hamara standard itna uncha tha us samay. For a woman even to touch, that means she is gone. You know, Amba, Ambika, wo ka, usko malum hai na wo, Bhishma Pitama ka. You know the past time na. Even touching, over. No gentleman will even see that she can become my wife. Now, it has been said in Srimad Bhagavatam, our Guru Maharaj used to give such a wonderful class. He said, Rukmini and Shishupal, that distance was in only in inches, not in our feet. It is only in inches. Till that time, Krishna ne usko pariksha mara. Abhi kya usko consciousness hai? Are wo inches ke beech mein hai. Feet mein bhi nahi hai, inches hai, bhai. Inches ke waqt pe Krishna ne usko pariksha kiya. Ki kya iska consciousness hai abhi? Abhi bhi aisa lag raha hai ki kya yaar? Krishna nakam ho jao. Chalo main wahan se bhag jata. Inches tak wahan pe leke jane ke baad mein usko check kiya. Abhi kya consciousness hai? No, Krishna, you will be my only husband. Jab wahan tak aa gaya, to patak karke Krishna aake khada hokar ke utha ke leke gaya usko. Prabhuji, fir hamare Guru Maharaj bahut sundar statement bolta hai. Jab Krishna ne Rukmini ko utna ragdaya, she was already eternally a goddess of fortune, to apna kya standard hai, baba? Apne ko koi chhodne wala hai kya? Usko utna ragda karke rakh diya hai, तो अपना क्या लेवल है? हमको कोई छोड़ने वाला नहीं है. मेंटली भी प्रिपेयर्ड. अगर कुछ चाहिए बड़ा तो देना पड़ेगा कीमत. सो आई एम ए बिजनेसमैन. सो आई सेड अपनी कीमत देने में तकलीफ हो रही है तो कुछ कृपा दे दो तो कुछ आगे निकल जाए. प्लीज प्रे बता पितांबर गौरांग वाणी छू. प्लीज प्रे फॉर मी प्रभु, अदरवाइज इट विल बी सो डिफिकल्ट. રાજપ્રાણ પ્રભુ કેસો ને બસ. અરે બોલો, અરે શું બોલવાનું તને? અરે
પ્રભુ, યુ ગેવ અ વેરી વન્ડરફુલ આઈ વુડ સે સજેશન દેટ લાઈક યુ નો એની વેઝ વી હેવ ટુ બાવ ડાઉન રાઈટ. દેર વોઝ વન પર્સન હુ ઇઝ ટુ સે બાવ ડાઉન ટુ નો વન, બટ એટ ધ ટાઈમ ઓફ ડેથ એની વેઝ હેઝ ટુ બાવ ડાઉન. સો વાય વી હેવ ટુ વેઇટ ટિલ ડેથ? સો ઇટ્સ અ વેરી વન્ડરફુલ થિંગ, એન્ડ દેટ ગોલ્ડન ઇન્સ્ટ્રક્શન ઓફ ઈગો એન્ડ લવ કેર એન્ડ અટેન્શન વોઝ ઓલ્સો વેરી વેરી વન્ડરફુલ. So thank you so much.
So you're going to pray for me?
Yes, Prabhu.
Thank you. Please pray. Everybody is going to pray, na? If nobody, if anybody is not praying to pray, please raise your hand. Please pray. Otherwise, I have no hope. I have understood one thing very clearly in my life. Finally, one stage comes in a devotee's life, he understands. I cannot show any more sincerity than this. Now, only push-up can happen is only by devotees and Guru Maharaj's mercy. A stage comes in your life. And at that time you understand you are helpless. But I use my brain in that also. I said, somewhere or other I get some mercy and can go on. Please pray. So we'll end it over here. Sorry, I have taken lots of your time. Please forgive me. And please tolerate me in future. I'll be coming and hearing Vyari Prabhu's class. Please tolerate me. And in between also I spoke very rough and tough language. Please forgive me. And please accept me as one of your servant. And keep me at your shelter. I have no hope. I'm absolutely hopeless. Only I can survive only by devotee's causeless mercy. Thank you very much. હરે કૃષ્ણ હરિવા.